different districts as well. There are a number of English language centers, particularly the concept of English language centers are very famous.
The problem is that they cannot, they are not so much fluent while writing English.
When they want to write a single paragraph, they are unable to write that.
Reader is a good writer, yes. A good listener is a good speaker. Yes. The issue is very right that the serious issue in our province is that often the candidates are having good fluency in English. They can speak in a fluent manner in English. But the problem is that they are not so much fluent while writing in English. This is a very serious issue. And another serious issue is that whenever they are attempting the paper, some candidates, they try to use very difficult vocabulary. And then what happens, it diverts their attention from the subject towards the vocabulary. So we should be satisfied with whatever vocabulary that we are. We should not go for the words. Whatever vocabulary that is available with us, we should go with that. So because we should not divert attention, especially at the time of attempting the paper, this is a very serious issue. What is your view about this thing?
It's a very serious, as you know, that our province, which is done particularly, the concept of English language centers are very famous for the last 2 decades or 3 decades. After 80s or 1980s, the language concepts started.
The music was sure growth in the sort of English language centers.
Street, every street and every corner of Balochistan, in particular, in Quetta, not only in Quetta, in different districts as well. There are a number of English language centers out there. Those they are teaching over there, because we used to be part, you are, so we used to be a part of that. So what happened, whatever, they produce a speaker, world speakers. They are good debaters, because I used to be a judge and still I'm judging in different programs. They are a very good speaker. Well, they want to write a single paragraph, they are unable to write that. So the reason is that because our reading is very weak. We as a nation, we are not good readers. And that's why this is the reason that our IT is weak. It's a productive and receptive skill.
So that's a good reader is a good writer. A good listener is a good speaker.